and teasing has become an epidemic. None of us can stay silent any longer.
It's time to stop humiliating people because they're different.
Bullying has to stop, and it has to start with you.
Think about somebody beating up on you or bullying you for some choice that you've made in your life.
We need to stop thinking it's okay to make someone feel bad about who they are.
Teasing someone because they're different from you isn't funny.
You may not think that what you say can have an effect on someone, but it does.
If you're a bystander, make sure to step in and, you know, help out.
Be a hero. Stand up for someone who needs your help. Don't let bullying take another kid's life.
If you see it, try to stop it, report it.
If you're being teased and you feel alone, I want you to know you're not alone.
If you need help, reach out.
There are people out there ready to help.
To get help or to find out how to help, go to LNTV.com and please be kind to one another. Yeah.